Good morning, class. I'm your English teacher, Sheetal. This is the video for class 3. And in this video, we are going to discuss the chapter 13, Stars, Planets and Moon. In the previous video, the teacher discussed about the sun. As we all know, the sun is the closest star to the earth. And today, in this video, we are going to discuss about the phases of the moon. That is Moon, Earth's natural satellite. The Moon is about 384,400 kilometers away from the Earth. The distance from Earth to Moon is this much. The Moon has no light of its own. It is actually the sunlight that bounces off from the surface of the Moon and comes down to us. We call this night as moonlight. We all know that the Moon does not have its own light. It is just a reflection of the sun's light. We call this, we have done. There are only rocks, dust, mountain, and huge ditches called scars on the moon. There is no air on the moon. Recently, all traces of water were discovered on the moon. As we know, when you must all have seen the movie Mission Mangal, in which we found that the satellite went up to the moon, and there we found some traces that a moon has water on its surface. So the moon goes around the earth just as the earth goes around the sun. The moon takes about days to make one trip around the earth. So how many days? As we know that the earth takes 365 days to take around the sun. So the moon takes how many days to take a round of the earth? That is written over here that moon takes 27.3 days to take a round of the earth. And earth takes 365 days to take a round of a sun. The moon takes about 27.3 days to make one trip around the earth. So this is about that the moon is our natural satellite. In the next video, I will discuss about the phases of the moon. What are the different phases of the moon? I hope in this video of mine, I was able to make you understand that moon does not have its own light and it is a natural satellite. It moves around the earth. Thank you for today and keep watching my video.